Hi friends, so we have done, we know now almost everything about conditional sentences. Zero condition, first condition, second condition and third condition. Now we will do the exercise given in the text. Look here, you can see that. So here you are, if you had enough money, complete it. Had past tense, simple past. So in the main clause, there should be, what should be there? Future past. So, if you had enough money, you would buy a car. That is, you would buy a shirt, you would buy a house, you would buy anything. And then the next one is, I will come if. Main clause, I will come. Simple future, and so therefore, simple future, so present simple. I will come if you invite me. I will come if you invite me. I will come if you call me. I will come if you tell me. I will come if you that's what I invite me. We have all done. If you come, if you tell me that I already told you. Know, If you compel me, so nothing. Next one is, if you had informed me. So if clause is given, past perfect. So past perfect, that means the main clause, there should be future perfect in the past. That is, would have come early. If you had informed me, I would have come early. If you had informed me, I would have come early. If he had informed me, I would have waited for you. If you had informed me, I would have welcomed you. Anything you can say. And next one is, fourth one is, if she comes, simple present in the if clause, therefore, simple future in the main clause. So if she comes, I will talk to her. If she comes, I will talk to her. If she comes, I will tell her a story. If she comes, I will give her training. If she comes, I will give help. If she comes, I will give my textbook. Anything you wish to, you can have. Because it is an open. It's an open, means in the textbook it is just given a blank, and therefore you can write any suitable part there. Okay. Now the fifth one is, if he had known about it, had known, past it, perfect. So in the main verse there should be future perfect in the past, would have. So, if he had known about it, he would have informed me. If he had known about it, he would have taken enough care about it. If he had known about it, he would have told me. So he would have informed me, he would have told me. Like that you can complete it. And sixth one, if they tried, she tried simple past. So in the main clause there should be future past. If they tried, they would win. If they tried, they would win. If they tried, they would come at the top. If they tried, they would climb the tree. If they tried, they would climb Everest. If they tried, they would win the match. So here what you have to see, first part or second part will be given, and then you have to look at the, what you have to do is, look at the tense form in the given part. If it is simple present in the if clause, then simple future in the main clause. Like if you have got the simple past in the main clause, future past in the, so sorry, if clause, then future past in the main clause. If you have past perfect in the if clause, you have got a, you have to use future perfect in the past would have in the main clause. If the conditional starts with if, at the end of the conditional you have to put a comma. Suppose it begins with the main clause, no comma is required. Clear? So now that part is clear. We will pass on to the next one. No sooner, as soon as, scarcely and hardly. That's a very simple exercise that we will do today itself. Okay. Wait for a few moments and I will come back again. Bye.